My name is Stephanie. I'm a student of school. I'm 14 years old. And I'm fortunate to have been a prize winner of the MELTA Poetry and Storytelling Festival.
How many festivals have you taken part in?
Oh, I took part in. I have been taking part in the festival for 5 years.
5 years? Yes. I can't believe it.
Yeah, and there were a lot of festivals behind my back.
So, you were 9 when you started. What was your first festival?
My first festival was a storytelling festival, and I took part in this festival with my best friend.
And how successful were you?
It was successful. I won the first prize and I was really happy. And after that, I decided to write more, to learn more, and to extend my English language vocabulary.
You usually take part in festivals and contests of other associations, other organizations.
Yes, of course. I also took part of different poem festival and storytelling festival and even legend and speech festival.
You mean MELTA?
Yes.
Ah, no, but I asked about other associations.
There are other associations. I don't take part. MELTA is in my heart forever.
Thank you very much. So, what are your plans for the future?
To take part in different performances and...
So you'd like to choose drama festivals?
Yes. I want to try myself.
What about poetry?
Yes, of course. Really, I will continue to write poems.
Very nice. Yeah, I would like to stress that all participants compose their own poems. It's not just recitation of authorized poem, but their own.
What about public speaking, which is very soon?
Very soon.
Of course, I'm thinking about public speaking, and I hope that I will take part in public speaking.
What do you think is important to be successful in public speaking?
You want to be an open person, a confident person. You must know that your life is home and you are presenting your speech, and don't be afraid, just
come. Yeah, actually, that's what I wanted to ask. What's your advice for your peers?
Don't be afraid, calm down, and everything will be great, I hope you.
Thank you.
Thank you.